Oh, you didn't have power, huh? Got you. Well, at least you got another one of those. Probably take off the other way. I was wondering why you weren't lifted, just like... Yeah, I've got stuffing for that muffler, so you won't need to buy any of it. Remember the other day I said I always check something because I'm always worried about it happening again, and I mentioned the muffler. I think I jinxed you.
Okay.
So Christian was going to take off, but his exhaust pipe, the stuffing and the silencer blew out, stopped up the motor, or stopped up the muffler, and lost power. But he has another muffler, because this is something that seems to happen to the monster. I don't know, the winds seem to be picking up. Yeah, if you head towards Plainsville, you'll do 50 miles an hour. But coming back is real slow. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if you can see this in the video, but I'm getting pretty well tossed around. But the video never really shows really getting tossed around too much, but... Maybe we can see Christian getting tossed around. It looks like he's oscillating all over, but what he's doing is just getting tossed around. Looks like he's flying pretty low. Probably he's got some problems or something going on. really pretty sundown skies going on back behind me. We'll spin around and see if we can get some of it. There we go. Looking really pretty. Trims are out to about 12. We're going to pull them into about 6 and land with a little bit more speed because we've got some wind down on the bottom there. And see if I can fly through that wind and have a little energy to get through it. Yeah, when you're going 43 miles an hour and you're just cruising cross country here. Our earlier flight, we flew 40 miles. This one won't be as much, but looks like he's going to take it in, and I'll follow him in.